Dear students, we have done addition and subtraction in our previous videos. Now today in this video, we are going to do some multiplication fact. Now children, I will tell you a magic of multiplication in this video. As we have already done the tables till 2 to 10 in our previous, till 3rd standard we have done tables till 2 to 10. And I hope you all must be knowing it. And if you have not learned it, then please, it's my request, please learn the tables by heart from 2 to 10. But now when it comes to the higher number tables, what you are going to do? So don't worry children, it's very easy. As we have already done addition, I will tell you a trick and that will help you a lot. You don't have to learn the tables, you have to just remember the trick and you will get the table as much bigger number as you want. If you want the table of 25 and 39 and 98 also, you will be able to write it. Now what is that trick? Now let us see. First, if I want to write the table of 12, what I am going to do? First, I am going to split 12. How I am going to split 12? 10 plus 2. Because 10 we know the table and 2 we know the table. In the same way, I will write table of 10 and table of 2. So 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100. In the same way, I will write the table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, and 2 tens are 20. I hope you, everyone knows the table of 10 also and 2 also. We will write separately and then afterwards we will add. Everyone knows adding is so simple. 10 plus 2 is 12. 20 plus 4 is 22. 30 plus 6 is 36. 40 plus 8 is 48. 50 plus 10 is 60. 60 plus 12 is 72. 70 plus 14 is 84. 80 plus 16 is 96. 90 plus 18 is 108. And 100 plus 20 is 120. So, the answer which we have got after addition, it is nothing but the table of 12. Isn't it easy? Now, in the same way, we can do the table of 13. Again, we will split 13. How we can split 13? 10 plus 3. Again, we will write the table of 10 and then we will write the table of 3 and then we will add. Once we will add, 10 plus 3 is 13, 20 plus 6 is 26, 30 plus 9 is 39, 40 plus 12 is 52, 50 plus 15 is 65, 60 plus 18 is 78, 70 plus 21 is 91, 80 plus 24 is 104, 90 plus 27 is 117, 100 plus 30 is 130. So, the answer which you are getting after the addition is nothing but the table of 13. Isn't it easy, children? Now, try for table of 14 and 15 also. And the worksheet will be given in your WhatsApp group. Please solve it. Children, write this 12 and 13 time table on a sheet and send it to your maths teacher. Thank you.